Hello students, let's see questions. In our question they were asking that so a team of ecologists observed feeding patterns of several populations in the desert. So the energy pyramid showed